It's fun, right?
Yes.
And this is with relatively heavy weight on the end effector because the dial indicator actually weighs a lot.
Yes.
If it's only a hot end, it'll move at the same speed with even less rattle and shake. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with the performance so far.
Yeah, I did that research on the app. Oh yeah, like